Nice fish.
In third place and in the money, $100, who bought Pete Kane? Steve Harriet.
Steve Harriet did.
Gets 50 bucks.
Wow.
In second place, 300 bucks. No, 200 bucks. Sorry, 200 bucks. Chris Maskill.
Yes, that's my
And 500 bucks. 216, 217.
I was crying on the front nine.
And Dwight Jarvis, $500.
Woo!